Welcome to Lukla.
After all the chaos, we finally were in Lukla. I mean, just an hour ago, we didn't even know that our flight is gonna take off. And now here we are. It was time to get those backpacks off, rest and relax.
One of the craziest landings felt like a roller coaster when we were inside the flight. You know, your roller coaster in there and it goes down and all of a sudden there's this G-force that you feel in your stomach. That's exactly what happened.
Who felt those giggles in their stomach?
I did.
I think everybody did.
Everybody.
Everyone heard your giggles.
Yeah, we couldn't miss it.
I couldn't contain it.
But you finally got your...
Candy.
Yes. Candies.
That was dream fulfillment.
Good morning, ji. Good morning from Lukla. Thanda hai. Kal raat the temperature was -2. Team was feeling cold, but then was asked to flare up. Blood pressure was taken this morning. Aur normal tha. Today we have a 5-hour day hike to a place called Fakning. Today is an important day because yaar hamara na aaj we'll get our permits made. We got introduced to the guides and we have a porter in our team. A porter is gonna carry one of the heavy backpacks. Morning, woke up, did my stretches. Feel good. The dinner was great. Good meals. Like, maza aa gaya. I had my traditional dal bhat, but some people wanted to have, you know, delicacies like kisi ka pasta, pizza, Tibetan food. So everything was made available. Just to give you a quick breakdown, currently the cost of accommodation is coming around 700. Then the food is also 700. Any meal that you take. It's still cold. It's only gonna get colder. We're only gonna get more layered up. Abhi we're gonna start having our breakfast.
Hello, this is Josh Boss of the Yaya Yetis reporting to you live.
Sorry, I forgot. Yaya Yetis is what the team is called.
Okay, well, today's day one. We actually haven't hiked at all yet, so there's not much to say. We watched the planes fly in yesterday. That was pretty wicked. And it's gorgeous. It's beautiful here. So the rest we'll tell you when it happens. So my mom would make me every morning either cereal or oatmeal. We call this oatmeal in the US. And a veggie sausage and an egg. Every single day before school, between the ages of about 4 and 18.
We had our breakfast and completed some formalities. The permissions. These are really important, guys. I would not recommend to enter the national park without these trek cards.
SPCC का वो है ऑफिस तो यहाँ पे आपको सारे परमिट्स एंड जो रिक्वायर्ड डॉक्यूमेंट्स वो भी वुड बी मेड तो हमने अपने गाइड साहब को ना पहले ही पैसे दे दिए थे टू मेक ऑल दीज डॉक्यूमेंट्स 5000 इज द चार्ज टू मेक दीज
Lukla happens to be the gateway of Everest region. This beautiful village will attract your attention by the breweries around, by this amazing market that's on the display, and the prayer flags.
It's not like any other Himalayan village, guys. Yeah, this place is like a proper 5-star village. If there is one that exists in Lukla. Not sure what's up ahead in Namche Bazaar and all, but this place is a proper 5-star village. Aage hum log gaon se bahar aage. अब ट्रेल चलेगा एकदम नहीं बताए खुश एक अब मैं बहुत खुश है जंगल में
नीमा
एन नीमा 4 से 5 घंटे का सफ़र है आज और मोस्टली टिक लाइन है Lukla से थोड़ा नीचे उतरना है
Few moments later.
The last hour been
good.
Great.
Gentle slopes. Excellent weather.
Yeah.
It's been fun.
Yeah. I love those veggies. Greeny. Give me all the greens.
It's not free. You have to pay for it, sir.
Yeah. I have to pay for all the effort that's
money
come.
Is not accepted here, sir. Okay. We only take souls.
You take soul for food?
Yeah.
Okay. That's dark.
So how hungry are you, huh?
Can tell.
You black dark witch.
Black is the color of cleansing. Yes.
It's all to your sickness kicking soon for Jocelyn.
It's too early for that, man.
Damn, sin. So around Nepal, a lot of places around EBC, ABC, connect one mountain to the other. The way, one way is to, you know, you go down all the way and then you climb up. But to make it easier, there are a lot of these suspension bridges, the one we are walking on. Surely saves time and it's an experience in itself. If you ask how it feels, it's like a jump, a springy feeling. And there's this gush of wind and you're looking down like them. Good rock, that's how it is. First off, are many. Yaar, ek bahut hi common sight ho gayi hai. You're coming across all these paintings. Ye Tibetan writing hai. And all these big rocks. They've written some mantras. Or something written. Now, main padh to sakta nahi ho, so I can't tell. Likha kya hai? It's looks pretty. Not just that, again, I'll take it closer. Yes. And these rocks, it's engraved. Bahut purana hoga. Damn. Damn, son. Aaj ka din bhi aadha hi hua hai. Most of it was declined pehle din. Fakting naam ki jagah ja rahe hain. Sanjay bhai, kaisa lag raha hai?
Bahut
acha. Acha lag raha hai. अच्छा वेदर है, गर्मी भी नहीं हो रही है ना, हवा चल रहा है, होटल रिवर व्यू आ गया. बैम्बू का इससे कोई एक चीज़ है, बैम्बू इज ऑलवेज फाउंड क्लोज टू वाटर. ओए होए, वो जकूजी पूल यार, कितना प्यारा लग रहा है. वो डुबकी मार दें निकाल के कपड़े. धूम धड़ाका.
After trekking 9 kilometers, we were in this place called Fakting. Fakting doesn't happen to be a complete village, but maybe a rest over for continuing our journey forward. After doing our stretches, we got right into food. But something happened.
Yo, we arrived here, everybody had stretches here, and then this entire restaurant was crowded. And when the restaurant got crowded, all our food orders got delayed. Let's hear from Amala. Amala, what happened?
Oh, I was feeling so bad that I was eating everyone else's brains. So they don't have any more brains now.
So you ate their brains because you were hungry. You were hungry and they didn't give you food.
They brought the pizza first and then my dal bhat, you know. Just imagine.
Made you
already hungry. Ready prepared dal bhat came after the pizza.
It was my pizza that they brought first. So it was my brains that were eaten first.
Everest Base Camp is for sure not an easy trek.
I've been told it's gonna be steep.
A lot has happened and a lot is about to unfold.
Hey, check our backpacks. 800 meters ki chadhai hone wali hai. 800.
Stay tuned.